And there's a story among my people that if you capture a wolf and put it in a cage, that wolf will always try to leave the cage, escape any chance it gets. But if that wolf has pups born in the cage, those pups will never try to escape, will never try to leave the cage. And that's what's happened on Indian reservations. They've kept us so isolated through the generations now that we're becoming facsimiles of ourselves.